I have never used YouTube before.
You're hired! We are hiding the dislike count to protect small creators.
But we never asked for protection.
Now listen here, you little shit!
Hey, YouTube, somebody claimed my own video. Can you help me?
Sounds like a personal problem. YouTube Rewind 2019 for the record! Everyone loves it! Just one unskippable ad, huh? I can take you on. Oh no. Strike tree, you're out!
But wait, that was my first strike!
This channel does not exist.
You're a 10 out of 10. You're a 10 out of 10. Hey, YouTube, can you remove these comment bots?
Did someone say, remove the dislike count?
No, you idiot.
Who are you?
I'm your evil twin.
And what do you do that makes you my evil twin?
I actually listen to my users.
Kill him with fire!
He's on day 10. What should we do? Kill his channel. How should we do that? Release the algorithm! Are you sure that's safe? I'm sure he'll be fine.
What do you think happened here?
I'm not sure, but whatever did this is probably still near-
Dumb!
YouTube, what have you done?
YouTube, what have you done?
We released the algorithm like we planned, sir.
Well, that thing is out there demonetizing and killing channels. And that's terrible. Because I'm losing money.
We'll get it fixed right away, sir. Hey, YouTube, Toei just took down over 150 of my videos. Can you please help me?
Over 150?
I'll go have a talk with Toei right now.
Toei, this is unacceptable. What do you have to say for yourself?
And that guy just had a way with words. Let's see, 1,000, 2,000. Wait, you're still here? Hello, users. Thank you for being such a vocal community. Your voices matter to us. Thanks to your feedbacks, we fixed the algorithm. We'd like to introduce you to Algorithm 2.0.
Hello, friends. I am Algo 2.0. Nice to meet you all.
And you're sure this guy isn't going to go on a demonetization spree? Worst it can do is recommend random videos.
Who wants to watch this video made 7 years ago? You do.
Hey, YouTube.
Yes, what is it?
You said our voices matter, right?
Of course. Everyone's voice matters to us.
Then can you please bring back the dislike count? Where did he go?